All right, here we are along the Sammamish River Trail, and I'm going to discuss some daily habits, advice beyond existentialism, Darwinism, and Maslow's hierarchy of need, which is the primary focus of your philosophy of life or my philosophy of life. Today, I'm going to discuss once again why humans are lazy. Throughout history, calories, food, has been hard to come by, at least seasonally, unless you lived near the equator, where food was more abundant year-round. We are meant to go into a fasting state. Our body craves a fasting state periodically. What happens during a fasting state is you release cortisol, you go out and search for food, and you burn up fat and muscle while doing so. And then you fatten up again once you find food. Now in today's world, we have food 365 days a year, three times a day, and obesity is epidemic. The diseases of affluence are epidemic, and we never fast. So my point is, regarding humans being lazy, is that for thousands of years, if we had a full stomach, had shelter and were warm, and had enough water and were not thirsty, we didn't move much, unless we had to for other reasons. That is because we are supposed to conserve calories whenever possible, unless it involves our survival needs. In addition, when we did move, we burned up fat and reduced inflammation and reduced the diseases of affluence, which we have today, high blood pressure, diabetes, etc. So, in summary, we are supposed to be lazy for a good reason, to survive. Unfortunately, today, it is leading to disease, and we don't move, and we sit, and we eat. So we are supposed to be lazy unless it involves taking care of our survival needs. Exercise is painful, and eventually you break through the pain and you feel the endorphins and you can move more easily. But we are programmed to feel pain when we exert ourselves for the same reason. We aren't supposed to exert ourselves unless it involves survival needs. So we have to exert ourselves for other reasons, which is discussed in detail in my motivation as related to exercise in my book on my tarzanlifestyle.wordpress.com website. And I will stop there. Our next subjects will be some other daily living advice.